Hi, I'm Julia Drake, and I'm going to talk about how to start a children's book club. The first things to think about when starting a children's book club are, you know, what kind of children's literature you're interested in, what kind of reading level, you know, are you talking about? And once, you know, you found that out, then, you know, within that world, you know, you can start researching in your local library, you know, in children's associations. There's a lot of children's associations that, you know, where you can get answers to, you know, what kind of books you can base your children's book club around, and then generate interest, you know. If you're a parent, I mean, you know, in your local school, you know, at the community center, at the library, you know, friends and family. I mean, a great way to engage interest in a children's book club is to actually have the authors of, you know, children's books come and talk to, you know, to parents or even to children, you know, have a children's hour with the authors.